New at 9, a statue controversy in Tower Grove Park has reached a resolution.
Complaints about a long-standing Christopher Columbus statue will lead to changes. Fox 2's Jeff Bernthal is live with the modifications coming to the park. Jeff?
We're on the main drive here in Tower Grove Park. If you come into the park from Grand, this is the statue that greets you. This Christopher Columbus statue was dedicated in the 1800s, and it was announced today there will be a change. Of the man given credit for discovering the Americas has revealed a harsh description of how Christopher Columbus treated indigenous people. Some wanted this Columbus statue in Tower Grove Park removed. After hearing concerns and weighing input for a year, the Park Commission announced its decision to keep the statue in place, but to add signage and markers giving park visitors historical context, including information about the impact of colonization on indigenous peoples.
I think that's important. You have to tell both sides of the story, because Columbus certainly was significant in the changes that he wrought, but you also have to say how it affected the people who were here.
Through a statement shared on social media, the Park Commission said it will work closely with and seek guidance from Native American communities to develop a comprehensive approach that explains and commemorates the history of the land, along with an understanding of the culture of indigenous people and the importance of the land.
Like, until recently, I never even thought about the issue there, but I can see how it could be culturally insensitive to some people.
Park visitors we spoke with believe adding historical context is better than removing the statue.
I love history, so I think I would be on the side of let's keep it, because it's a part of history. And so no matter what that history is, I think all history is important.
Having the statue there with signage explaining the historical context, it's a good deal.
Park visitors, when they come now, they see these signs the commission has had up, letting them know that they are in the process of determining the fate of that statue. Now they say that they'll be working in the next several months to implement those goals. Reporting live from South St. Louis, Jeff Bernthal, Fox 2 News.